Siendo una niña pequeña con mucha pasión, será una mujer con inspiración hasta el mañana.
Así celebramos a todas las mujeres y démoslas el reconocimiento merecido por sus grandes adelantos.
Y diga a la mujer en tu corazón cuánto ella significa para ti.
Good morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Tuesday, March 10th, 2020, and the letter day is D. Announcements. Upcoming PHS events today. There will be a Sources of Strength meeting in room 324 during activity period. All students who participated in the Sources of Strength training in December are encouraged to attend, and new students are always welcome. Tomorrow, the Mount Pleasant Public Library will be giving chess lessons at 4:15 for high school students. On Thursday, during activity period in the auditorium, there will be an athletic assembly for all spring athletes. The meeting, run by Mr. Barreline, is a spring kickoff event with Gatorade as the sponsor. The high school talent show will take place on April 2nd at 7:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Daily Panther fun fact!
Kumusta? Ang pangalan ko ay Scott at nagsasalita ako ng Filipino. Isang fun fact tungkol sa Pilipinas ay nakolonya tayo ng Espanya. Kaya marami ang ating mga salita ay magkatulad. One common phrase in Filipino is, ang tigas ang ulo mo.
Wow! Thank you for watching the Daily Panther and have an awesome day!